Beach Marriott Resort and Spa in Maui. It's the Rokan Show Hawaii 890, featuring music from Merv Oana, presented by Apple Vacations and GoToMyPC, the best way to remotely access your PC from anywhere, fast, easy, and secure. And now, we proudly present Bill Left, Christina Biliaggi, Jim Johnson, and Rokan on Chicago's Talk Station, 890 AM WLS.
David Hasselhoff is on the island. We wish he was with us. We've invited him. I saw him, actually. This is absolutely true. I went. And this is not exactly the... this is a kind of story I really shouldn't tell. But I went to the Cyndi Lauper concert on New Year's Eve.
What year was that?
Is that why you have the red streak on your hair?
And you know why I had to go to the Cyndi Lauper concert? Because the Mantovani concert was sold out.
On the moon that night, got the hula notion. Hold your feet down tight, quiver like the ocean. Yeah, whoa, whoa, down in Honolulu.
That's the Hawaiian alphabet. See, had he said, I was trying to do the Hawaiian alphabet, and we got, oh, well, sir, I can. Actually, next time you're pulled over, say, I will not do the English alphabet, but I will do the Hawaiian alphabet.
It's shorter, easy to remember.
And who has ever said the alphabet without seeing it?
That's why I couldn't do it.
That's why it's unfair. And here's Christina from a few weeks ago.
Oh, God.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, Z.
That's where it happened. Okay. All right. It was 3 in the afternoon. She'd already had a few.
A few hundred.
So now, here we are with the can you do the A-E-I-O-U?
I have my own way.
Have you worked the W and the H yet?
Yes.
All right. Here's Christina attempting the Hawaiian alphabet at 4:50 in the afternoon Chicago time, 12:50 in the afternoon Hawaiian time. It's already dark in Chicago. Sun is right in the middle of the sky here. And let's hear Christina.
H W A E I O U K L M N P.
All correct.
That's correct.
Thank you.
Are you smarter than a Hawaiian fifth grader?
Live from the Wailea Beach Marriott Resort and Spa in Maui, the Rokan Show Hawaii 890 continues on Chicago's Talk Station. Here's Rokan.
Well, the sun has gone down in Chicago, and peak tanning time is over here in Maui.
Rub it in.
Right, but there's still 4 more hours of daylight that we're going to go throw ourselves into. And then coming up on the program right now, you're going to hear the best of today.
Oh, that's a best. My God, have you no shame, man?
I have no shame. Well, you know what? We need another quarter to put in the payphone to get the signal back to Chicago, and no one's got change. So that's the way it's been. I want to thank Merv Oana, who is with us today.
Yeah. Thanks, Merv.
Merv is our musical accompaniment today. Unbelievable. He'll be back with us tomorrow, maybe.
I'm sure he's going to go home and go, I don't really want to go back. I don't want to do that again. Tomorrow, as a matter of fact, the Carnarvon Wagon will roll here in Maui.
It'll be exhausting.
Yeah. The Carnarvon Wagon's pretty much been rolling for a week here, as far as I can tell. There are some people who have not slept yet. And so we urge them to sleep between now and the Carnarvon Wagon. Also, we want to thank our hosts here, Kevin Costello and Sydney Pastana from the Wailea Beach Marriott Resort and Spa, for helping us with all this. And Kathleen's a Chicago girl. She's from the south side, and now she's from the south side of Maui. So that's pretty cool. That. And also from Apple Vacations, Ali Jarakaris and Sandy Babin. Without whom we would not be here. Our special guest today, Sam Donaldson from ABC News, Captain Don Hess from the USS Missouri Memorial. We are live in Maui. We will see you back here tomorrow at 2:00.